Montreal Tuesday. They come off of a 5-2 win over Winnipeg that snapped a 9-game losing streak. A win gets them consecutive victories for the first time since November.
Against the Habs that night.
Well, you certainly remember how it began, so you don't want to do that again. But like, there's been so many.
Shot from the far side, scored! And the Avalanche come right out of the box and get a goal in the first 30 seconds, beating Price. Peter, wow, what a continuation from Saturday. Tipped out to center ice by Martinson. 2-on-1 for the Habs. Colborne with him. Martinson shoots. Let's go! Andreas Martinson! And it's 2-0 for the Habs.
That's all I could do.
We just saw a good look at his frustration a moment ago. Look at that, walking right in. Shot by McKinnon, then robbed by Price.
He was just going to dish it off to Rantanen, who was standing in front. Then all of a sudden he said, nope, they're not coming at me, so I'll just drive across.
Shot for the point. Missed by Petrie. Bilio behind the net. Chance and the backhand wraparound stopped by Picker. He was quick to get across to that far post to make the save.
There's two back-to-backs in there.
Shot for the point, score! Mark Barberio took the shot and looked to be tipped in front of the net, and the Avalanche have a 3-0 lead. Feeds the puck back for Iginla. Barberio moving in. Now low for McKinnon. Cross ice, shot, score!
Look out, the Avalanche have made it 2 in a row at the Pepsi Center, the latest being a 4-0 shutout of Montreal. First time they've won back-to-back games on home ice. Colorado gets the first hat trick of the promising career of Mikko Rantanen. Calvin Pickard, the beneficiary, making 27 saves for his second shutout of the year and was also credited with an assist. The Avs did commit 5 penalties, but only allowed 2 Montreal shots during the man advantage. Can they make it 3 in a row for the first time this year? We'll really find out. The Avs host.